Well, a wayward rodent forces Alaska Airlines to cancel a flight. It happened on a flight from Oakland to Portland yesterday morning. The airline says as passengers were boarding, a rat darted from the jetway and right onto the plane.
Captain came out and said, "Hey, I know that you're not going to believe me, but a rat just got on the plane and we're going to try to catch it."
Well, the plane was put out of service and passengers were booked on another flight.